Heading into the Owls' third game of the season against Delaware State, Coach Matt Rhule wanted his team to be good, but more accurately, be great. A key component of such a team is starting the game out fast, something the Owls did not do against Vanderbilt or Navy.
I thought that they came out right from the beginning. A lot of guys contributed. So I thought it was a really good step for us at Temple to come out and really come out strong against an opponent we felt like we should play well against.
The most impressive score came from Khalif Urban, who returned a punt 84 yards midway through the first quarter.
Basically, it was a safe return because we were worried about them trying to run some fakes on us, try to get an edge, try to get up the upper hand, and just got the ball and ran, you know. Basically, that's basically all it was to it.
Before Urban's record-breaking return, Samuel Benjamin picked up his first block punt on Delaware State's first drive.
The coach has talked about preparation all week, and I blocked about 10 times in practice. So. Felt good to do it in the game.
Really what happened was our punt team was going against the scout punt block team, and he was on the scout look, and he blocked two. And we said, we're putting him on punt block, and we're going to send him, and he blocked his first one.
Special teams played a huge role in the Owls' win today against Delaware State, with plays from Samuel Benjamin and Khalif Urban. Next week, the Owls look to an American Athletic Conference opponent in UConn to continue their success. At Lincoln Financial Field, I'm Tim Merrick, Owl Sports Update.